Hi friends, MSRDC Requirement 2018, Maharashtra State Road Development Corporation Limited, Mumbai. Total 20 jaga ahet. Padanche naav: First Executive Engineer 8 jaga, Second Deputy Engineer 12 jaga. Yasathi asnari shaikshanik patrata: Patkramank 1 sathi Civil Engineering padvi, tasech Vahatuk, Structural, Bridge, महामार्ग पदव्युत्तर पदवी, तसे 7 वर्षे अनुभव. पद क्रमांक 2 साठी 55% गुणांसह सिव्हिल इंजिनिअरिंग पदवी, मागासवर्गीयांसाठी 50% गुण आणि 5 वर्षे अनुभव. वयाची अट: 1 जून 2018 रोजी 21 ते 38 वर्षांपर्यंत आणि मागासवर्गीयांसाठी 5 वर्षे सूट. नोकरीचे ठिकाण: संपूर्ण महाराष्ट्र. फी: ओपन साठी 524 रुपये आणि ऑर्डर साठी 324 रुपये. ऑनलाइन अर्ज करण्याची शेवटची तारीख 27 ऑगस्ट 2018. टर्म्स अँड कंडिशन्स ऑफ अपॉइंटमेंट. फर्स्ट एज क्रायटेरिया: कम्प्लीटेड एज वुड बी ॲज ऑन 1/6/2018. सेकंड, डेट ऑफ बर्थ विल बी कन्सिडर्ड ॲज पर द SSC सर्टिफिकेट ऑर लिव्हिंग सर्टिफिकेट. नेक्स्ट, जनरल कंडिशन्स आर गिवन बिलो, रीड केअरफुली. हाऊ टू अप्लाय: डिटेल गाईडलाईन ऑर प्रोसिजर फॉर ए ॲप्लिकेशन रजिस्ट्रेशन अँड बी पेमेंट ऑफ फीस. कॅन्डिडेट्स कॅन अप्लाय ऑनलाईन ओनली फ्रॉम 7/8/2018 to 27/8/2018 अँड नो अदर मोड ऑफ ॲप्लिकेशन विल बी ॲक्सेप्टेड. इम्पॉर्टंट पॉईंट्स टू बी नोटेड बिफोर रजिस्ट्रेशन. Application Registration: Candidate have to go to the MSRDC website, that is www.msrdc.org, and click on the option Apply Online, which will open a new screen. Seventh point of this notification: Written examination details. First, there will be 2 separate exams for the post executive engineer and deputy engineer. Second, syllabus of the written exam of both the post will be communicated. Third, the candidates who wish to apply for both the post may apply separately as per the above mentioned guidelines. In this fourth point, both the post will have subject knowledge, civil test and aptitude test as follows. In this part A or B. Name of the test: professional knowledge, civil engineering. In these 2 papers, paper first and paper second. Paper first, number of question 50, maximum marks 100, duration 40 minutes. Paper second, 50 questions, maximum marks 100, duration 40 minutes. And part B, aptitude. Name of the test: in these 4 tests, first reasoning 25 questions, 50 marks. And next, second English language 25 questions for 50 marks, and general awareness 25 questions for 50 marks, and quantitative aptitudes 25 questions for 50 marks. Duration equal 80 minutes. Total number of questions 200 and maximum marks 400. In this version is English. Fifth point: each question will have 5 options. There will be penalty for wrong answer marked by the candidates. For every wrong answer marked by the candidate, 1/4 of the marks assigned to that question will be deducted. Sixth point: cutoffs for the post are applied on the total marks scored by the candidate in civil test and aptitude test as follows. For the candidates from open category, minimum 200 marks, that is 50%, and for the candidates from reserve category, minimum 180 marks, that is 45%. Ninth point: download of call letter for the exam. Candidates will have to visit the MSRDCS website for downloading call letter for online test. Congratulations for this post. Thanks for watching my videos. Get more info and videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.